In this video, we shall learn how to measure microerythrocyte sedimentation rate or micro ESR. Take blood sample of the baby in a heparinized capillary tube. Fill 3/4 length of the capillary tube with blood. Then occlude the capillary end with a tight seal using clay. Suspend the capillary tube vertically over a clean wall using a micropore or durapore. Now set the timer for 60 minutes. After 60 minutes, note the fall of upper end of the blood column. This distance expressed in millimeters per hour is the micro ESR. A fall of more than 15 millimeter is considered positive. After the procedure, remove the capillary from wall surface and discard appropriately.